Lakes.
Gone are the dark days of Vietnam. Gone is that loser mentality.
He will have to work fast to unite the party behind his candidacy if he is to provide an effective challenge to Ronald Reagan. The Australian Air Force contends that it's getting an excellent deal with the F-18.
ABC journalist Paul Lockyer received the Most Outstanding News Reporter's Award.
What happened here yesterday?
Armageddon.
The water roaring over the weir here at St George may not have reached predicted heights, but it's setting records in other ways. This will be the biggest ever flow in the Balonne River, 3 to 4 times greater than the floods that happened here in March last year. It's one of the biggest river systems in the world, so big that it can take in Italy, Germany, and France combined.